Welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Two teams looking start for a win, and we are set to go. The Beavers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Los Angeles gains control of the puck. Canada's got a hold of it along the wall. The Beavers have the puck now. Takes a shot, and that goes off the face of the goaltender.
Yeah, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Play whistle dead, penalty coming up. The Reservoir Dogs are off to the box. Interference the call. Los Angeles gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Down the left wing, they gain the zone. Here's a chance!
Hey, how about a bounce, would you? Seriously, James, call a goal sooner or later. This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goalpost.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here's a chance to set up now. On the backhand! Great stop by Wagner! Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. Here we go. They've really ratcheted up the intensity here now in the O-zone. And there's the whistle as the goaltender will hang on and give his team a breather. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Canada's got possession while undermanned. Boom! What a hit!
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for this, and he doesn't miss this opportunity.
Lots of time left in this period. We're still scoreless. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And a little body contact on that play. Picking up some steam at center ice. Sends a pass over. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Swoops in and grabs the puck with the centers tied up in the scrum on the draw. And that's just out of reach. There's the whistle icing the call. Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Crisps won it off the faceoff.
He had to dig in there. After the icing call, players get tired. But you win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Drop a thunderous hit there.
Yeah, they're going to try and set the tone of this game by using the body. There's a good, solid hit early in the game.
Now a quick pass to Pan. Turn that one aside.
He gets into close quarters. I'm thinking he's scoring almost all the time. Not there. Somehow he doesn't finish it off.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Los Angeles has the puck. The Beavers play it along the boards. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. The Reservoir Dogs take it along the wall. Oh, slap work with the glove by Lehman.
Whoa, James, I don't know what that sounded like up there, but from here, that... Quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Los Angeles is on the board, and they had to grind their way to get that goal.
Not much room at all, no. Really, James. I mean, from down here, in my perspective, it seemed that every play was going to be contested. Maybe it'll loosen the strings a bit with a 1-0 lead. Ah, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
And he regains control of the puck. He scores!
Wave this off.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides. The man advantage unit is back to work again.
You can always tell when the power play hasn't had many chances. Those guys are hungry. They get over the boards in a hurry.
The Beavers scoop it up along the boards. Winds up, lets it go. Great save by Wagner.
Man, James, sorry. I didn't see that coming. I didn't see the defender step right into that hit.
The Beavers have it against the wall. On the attack along the boards. Shot! Big time stop! Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. The Beavers are on the attack. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Crisps looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. The Beavers get a hold of the puck off the draw. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Denies them with the glove by Wagner. No, sir. They are really pouring on the pressure here. And they skid it out of the danger zone. Some good stick work to force that turnover.
That penalty didn't go over very well right here beside me, James, on the bench. They know they're in top now.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
Down by one, now you've got a power play. Make sure that you're organized and look for the tying goal.
Los Angeles wins the draw. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. The Reservoir Dogs gain control of the puck against the wall. And makes the routine save. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Crisps ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a great read to turn that play aside. Slides the puck over. Canada's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass to Diamond. And offside, we'll get a reset here. They'll get set to drop the puck as this power play continues. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. And it's a quick pass to D. Canada's got a hold of the puck now. The power play fails to convert. They still trail by one.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. All right, that'll do it for the first period. And I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more. with Ray Ferraro between the benches. I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Canada's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Grabs it in his own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Canada's got control of it now from their own end. Great reach with the poke check. Keeps hold of the puck. Canada's got it along the wall. Slides it back to the blue line. And that's somehow stayed out of the net. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Stays with it. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here he is, tries to tuck it in. Diamond's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed. Can't make it work. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Los Angeles leads it 1-0. Crisps won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Here's a blast! Denies him! He got all of it! Canada's looking to break out. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
It's a step back for them now. They're shorthanded, but their penalty killers can do a job, and they can maybe gain that momentum back.
D's got that zone ability, and here on the power play, a little more open ice could be what he needs to unleash that offense.
Crisps won the draw here in the offensive zone.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
He's got a step!
Nice hand, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net. Now that long stretch pass just opens up the ice. You shred the D if you can make that one long pass. They do it perfectly, and it ends up in a goal.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Moves it on over to Diamond. Pass broken up. Trying to get back on the attack now. Denies him with the blocker with a stop by Lehman.
Well, I like him with the puck in that close to the net. Usually finishes that off. What a great stop to get turned away.
Sends the pass in front. And that's deflected off someone in front. Scores! The defender put it into his own net. Los Angeles has gone ahead by one here in this second period.
Finally break the tie, and now you've got a leg up. You want to be aggressive as you can without taking too many chances.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Oh, another great save right there. There's a shot. Gets down in front of it. Canada's got it in their own zone. The Beavers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And the officials waving off icing here. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Well past the midway mark of this period, Los Angeles has been the better team these last few minutes and could be poised to add to that one goal lead. Canada's got a hold of the puck. Diamond's got it in the defensive end. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Canada's on the attack. The Beavers gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Crisp. Slides the puck across to Diamond. Hands got it against the boards. Takes the feed from his own end. Here's a chance. Oh, what a save in front.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And he takes the feed. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Here's the scoring chance, 2-on-1. Sends it across.
That's a bad goal, James. It can't go in from behind the goal line.
Los Angeles has now built themselves up a 2-goal lead late in the second.
They've earned it, too. They've worked hard. They've had the puck a lot. They've not made many mistakes. And now they're just a few minutes from running into the intermission with a couple-goal margin.
The Reservoir Dogs will play it in their own end. And he gets in the lane to block that. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Can't get a hold of that pass. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. Canada's got the puck against the boards. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Gaining steam here on the attack. Oh, what a stop by Wagner. There's another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Canada's playing it through the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to D. Wagner's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative.
And we've got a fight. And scores with the takedown, but those are sometimes dangerous out there, right?
They can be. I mean, honestly, you can land on the side of your head and you've got a real problem. I'd like to see the linesman drop on the ice and give it the 1-2-3, you're out.
Count them out. Play set to resume here finally after a spirited scrap just moments ago. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. And here we go. Buckle up. Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. Quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this bout.
Yeah, the air from this building seems to have just deflated in here. Looks like the emotions have settled down. They've got calm back on the ice, and let's get this puck dropped once again. All right, that brings period number 2 to an end. The ice resurfacer's coming out onto the ice. They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing. I can only imagine where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. The third and final period is officially underway here. Ray Ferraro is at ice level and gives us his analysis of the first 2 periods of play.
Canada's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. You're not going to score like that.
Crisp's got it now deep inside his own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed to Cap. Canada's got the puck inside the defensive zone. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
And the puck has moved to a safer spot on the ice. Centering in front. What a goal!
Man, I'm watching that replay, James. You didn't really have time to call his name before that puck's on and off the stick from the low slot.
The Beavers have been all over them tonight, and it continues here in this third.
They haven't taken their foot off the accelerator for 1 second tonight. I've been really impressed how they've dominated this game.
Looks to get the puck over to Dvorak. Puts it on net. Turns it aside with a glove. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
Not a great penalty anytime, but when you're getting pumped like this, it's no good.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored, and they look like they're hungry for more.
Wow! I don't think he saw that one.
I hope he didn't, because if he did, he should have gone somewhere else.
Hands moving the puck through his own zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Nady's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. They'll play some 4-on-4.
I love 4-on-4. It doesn't take much for the scoring chances to start piling up.
Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Takes the feed.
Crisp skills are evident, but what I like, James, is how he sees the ice so well. Everybody's a dangerous player when he's got the puck. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Lots of grumbling on the bench at the officials, but I don't know if the ref really can do much different. The penalties are sitting right there.
The Reservoir Dogs win the faceoff. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Let's get the call.
The coach just looks skyward as his team's taken its third penalty of this period.
Centers glide into the faceoff dot, and a huge 5-on-3 power play looms.
5-on-3 can really change the game. Tip it on its head by getting a couple goals on a rather lengthy power play.
Nice feed. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Crisp's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Los Angeles is quick on the draw. Here's a short pass to D. The Beavers will play it from the corner. Lays into the body. Canada's got the puck in their own end. Sends it in front. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. Crisp stick handling in his own zone. Canada's gained possession along the boards. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Oh, what a blocker stop on that.
Hands time in the penalty box is done after that fight. Now he can get back to playing hockey here. This is what he does, and he should be able to generate some chances tonight.
Crisp's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And now it's over to Crisp. Here he is on the backhand. Made that stop.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes the save.
Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Canada's got the puck. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
I like everything about that power play, James, except the fact that they couldn't put it in the net. Everything about it looked really good. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
This might not be a very good video session tomorrow when they ring through the penalties, because there's another one.
Canada's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays, the fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
On the wraparound!
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone.
Oh, boy.
Los Angeles gains possession shorthanded. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Crisps recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Lays it to another!
Yeah, that's been a theme tonight for him, James. It's like there's not even a puck out there. He just keeps running into the opposition time and time again.
Here's a chance in front! Can't connect the play!
Los Angeles is getting goals from everybody up and down the lineup. I hope they got enough lights in that score clock to keep the goals coming.
Into the attacking area from the left side. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here.
Late goings of this period. The Reservoir Dogs are down a pair. The Beavers win the draw here in the neutral zone. Up along the wing. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Centering feed! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there! Finishes his check with authority in the corner! Shot on net! Denies him! And he puts it into his own net! The Reservoir Dogs have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you gotta be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Driving right to the front! He was totally locked in on that play.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Under a minute to go in the third. Locked him in the open ice. From the point, they take control of it. Scoops up the puck here. And now he tries to get it across to Pan. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves it to the middle! Offensive zone face-off. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Beavers have it now. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Nice job to escape the zone. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Los Angeles will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Can't connect, and it goes off a stick.
Oh, you're doing everything you can. It's total chaos to keep the puck away from your net here in a game that's so close.
And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end.
To have the puck off, they controlled it in the offensive zone. What I really like, though, James, and I think this mattered a lot as to the final score, is they didn't turn it over much at all.
We hear the term puck possession an awful lot in today's game, they maximize their opportunities.
I don't know what you've been told. I know something you don't know. Stories.